So this is a day for reflection as we visit the British and Canadian graveyards and also the landing beaches of D-Day. So we're now in Arromanches. This is where Mulberry Bay was built. This is a second stop on the tour of the Normandy beaches, and it's all included in the cost of the cruise.
I felt honoured to visit in this 80th commemorative year. And he really, really did bring home the sacrifice that was made for our freedom.